Alright, so we are back with some more Gears of War Ultimate Edition. Still level 1. We got our first kill of the first time playing as an Xbox One. I mean, we've been off of Gears of War for a really long time, so I mean, me not being able to get that many kills, especially since this is the first one, not the third or the second one, because that's usually the ones that I was really good at playing, doesn't mean it's not impossible. I could still kick some ass and try my hardest. I'm actually really happy that they're coming out with an Ultimate Edition for Gears of War on the new system. I'm considering getting it just by the looks of the gameplay. Match is about to begin. Oh yeah. Here it comes. Yeah. Alright, so now I figured out how to change my color of my rifle and my shotgun, and I really like them. And then I figured out how to switch my character too. So I'm not just a normal drone anymore. I'm your fucking nightmare. The fucking 10 frames per second looks great. Already? Damn it. Oh shit, he's running. He's running. Fuck. Put your shotgun away and be a man, man. Gotcha, bitch! Fuck off. No! I don't like shotgunners. Never did. So I don't use them. Gotcha, bitch. Got another one. Oh! What the fuck, dude? Why'd you betray me like that? That was my own guy, wasn't it? What is this? What the fuck is this, man? Alright. Oh, I forgot I had a handgun. Shit. I'm good at handguns. Oh, fuck! Did you guys see that? Holy shit! I like the sound of the handguns. They look really... They sound cool. I like that. Oh, Boomer. He got a boom shot. Oh, shit. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Get up. Flank him. Gotcha, motherfucker! Ha ha! Nice! Kicking ass now. Oh, fuck! Help me! Ah. You almost got me. Thank you, though. Oh! Damn! This guy's... I gotta see this. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can't let this be sudden death. Come on, spawn me. Spawn me. Okay. Aw, come on, dude. It's bad enough we already got him down to 3, but they're down to the last 4. Come on. Alright. I'm moving up. Go. I want to be Cog. Like, I really do want to be Marcus Fenix and all them. I like them. My favorite characters. God damn it! Now they're starting to come back. Yeah, I'm telling him, come on. Alright, where the hell are you? fuck! The only one cause of fucking shotguns. Wow. You guys are pussies. Put them down. Put them down. You can't play. Get out. You're garbage. Ayo, Jesus joined. Sudden death. Come on, guys. Get down. Get down. I told you to get down. You didn't want to fucking listen. Alright, you guys are lucky that that guy's there. Okay, well. Wow. 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 And we were winning, too. Like, I was kicking ass that whole time. Got 3 kills. Even though I'm not really kicking ass, I'm 3rd in the fucking list. Damn. These guys come back with shotguns, and I don't like it. Shotgunners never win matches. Even though it says that they win, they never win the game. Because you know what? You lost the game. Alright. You all lost the game. You all lost the game. Put it fucking down! Fucking bitch. Oh my god. They're winning with shotguns! They're winning with shotguns! Come out, faggot. Come on. Oh my god. Why did I not see that coming? Why? Why did I not see that coming? Why? Oh, back up! Fuck! You kidding me? God!
Where's my... I dropped my headset.
Are you fucking serious right now? Like, are you serious? Like, really? Alright, switch heads. Alright, I'm putting in my headset for real this time. I'm sorry if this is what you were not expecting to watch. But hey. It's life. Fuck. How you fucking put this bitch in? It's not going in. That's what she said. Fuck! There we go. Is it on? Alright, can anybody hear me? Hoping somebody can hear me. I don't know if I can. Can I? Alright, I'm talking. Cool. Alright. So, they like to flank. In case you didn't know, I'm probably being an asshole by saying that. Sorry. But they like to flank, especially when they have shotguns. Best thing we can do right now is kind of dig in, find a spot to where they can't get us. Because things like that will happen. Yep, and I just learned the hard way. Like to flank. Jesus Christ. Come on. I mean, the whole reason why they win these games is because they take out their shotguns firsthand. They don't use anything else. So the mic's on mute now, so they can't hear me. This is ridiculous. that they already disgraced this beta with shotgunners, and that was the one thing that every Gears of War game was made not to have, is shotgunning. Dude, let him fight his own goddamn battles. Did you seriously have to shoot him with a sniper rifle? He wasn't even fighting you. He wasn't even fighting you. Awesome, we're level 2. Congrats to me. Come on, make me fucking cog. Come on. I want in. Give me the cog. What's going on? Why is my thing all dark? The fuck's going on? What's happening? Alright, thank God. Okay. I could go for longer. I mean, don't want to. Button skip for me. Not going to close quarters maps, that's for sure. I mean, besides me losing a lot in this game, it's really well done. I like that they're bringing back a classic, just like they did for Halo. This franchise was just as good as the Halo franchise, and I highly recommend if you have this code through your Xbox One right now, download it, because, one, it's free, so who doesn't like free shit, and two, it's Gears of War. It's awesome. Try it out. Alright, so we're fighting in the canals now. I didn't want these videos that I already made to be 20 minutes long, but since it's Gears of War and it's a beta, I'll make an exception, you know? This is definitely my first time playing a beta on Xbox One, and I shit you not, first time playing a beta. Team deathmatch still. You know, the thing said that we would get a kill King of the Hill, but haven't gotten it yet, and I'm wondering why that is, you know? Everybody has a reason. Get it! Got it. I heard that shit, yeah, where is it? My mic's still not on, so they can't hear me. Uh-uh. Oh, get wrecked! Got him. All right. I'm doing good. Doing real good. All right, this bond is over here now. Got him cornered, boys. I might trim this video just to make it shorter. I'll make it like 5 parts since both videos are technically like almost 20 minutes. This was an awesome one right here. I made a fucking awesome ass comeback right there. Leave me alone, bitch. Hat. Oh, he saw me. Not there, asshat. Alright. He's gonna come through this hallway. I know he's gonna do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Please do it. Please do it. Come through here. Please. Nope, it's not coming through here. Oh shit. Alright, it's 9-on-6, so they're still putting up a pretty good fight. Oh, okay. Help. Young Scareface killed me. Haha, bitch. Fucker, you ain't getting me today. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. Oh, nice, 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 nice. All right. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, 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 oh! Bitch, please. Ah, shit. One right there. Oh, torque ball. Torque ball, gotta get me some torque ball. Gotta get me some torque ball. Ah, yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. I don't like it when fucking people camp right there. It's the worst thing they could do. You have so many opportunities to get flanked, yet you do it. You have two... Oh, shit. What the fuck? What was that? What was that? Alright, they're trying to fucking make it a fucking sudden death. I ain't... No. No, this ain't happening. This ain't fucking happening. Fuck that. No fucking sudden deaths. Alright, thank you. Makes it a little easier.
Is he upstairs with you?
No. Okay. Okay. Well. Okay. Yep. I'm gonna flank this guy. Watch it. Watch this. Aww, I was gonna get him. Alright, we won the match. Got 4 kills that time. I think we won. Yeah, we won. Alright, so leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Go ahead and try this game out yourself if you got an Xbox One. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.